I can remember when we were real little, we, you know, I could tell at an early age that she had a gift for this game. Every time she would get showed something, if I'd show her something or one of her other coaches would show her something, she would take off with it. I mean, just bam, you know. It was like, Dad, let's go to the gym. We need to go to the gym. Sometimes I'd be saying, I don't know, sis, if I want to go or not. But, you know, I would go, and I wouldn't change anything. Not one thing that we did.
She's got a wonderful family to support her. Her aunts, her uncles, her mamas, her papas. The family has always been to her ball game, always have supported her in everything. And we couldn't be more grateful.
Shayna is a go-getter. She, on and off the court, she's very family-oriented, and she loves basketball better than anything. Always has since she was a little girl.
She's one of my best friends. I love her to death. She's always been there for me. She's one of my favorite basketball players.
I look up to her about from sports. She's been helping me with basketball some.
The thing about Shayna that sticks out in my mind is her heart is bigger than her head. On the court, in the classroom, wherever. And I'm just so proud to talk about her.
I know that your work ethic will take you to places that most people won't even imagine that they could go. Not just in basketball, but in life.
She's my best friend. Like, whenever I need someone to talk to, that's who I text, or that's who I call. I'm always with her. And if you see Shayna, you see me. If you see me, you see Shayna. That's just how it is. She taught me a lot. She's amazing. At basketball, in school, and a best friend. I thank God for her.
She's fun to be around. She's a good student. She's just all around a great kid.
She just lights up the court. She lights up the court and she lights up the room. It doesn't matter if she's playing ball or if she's in a group of family. She is the light. She's always smiling.
Very high character young lady. Has outstanding grades. Never a kid that I've got to worry about getting in trouble.
For one thing, if she got into trouble, it's probably going to be on the basketball floor in the gym because that's where she studies. But I couldn't ask for a better daughter.
She's an inspiration, not just to her team and family and friends, but just to the community. She's an amazing young lady. We're very proud of her.
She's very dedicated to the game, loves the game, practices every day. Ever since she's little, she's had a basketball in her hand, and she pours her heart into it. On and off the court.
She's always trustworthy. You can always count on her. She always puts her best forth. And she's just my number one, always, to fall back on.
I'm extremely proud of who she is.
We get compliments all the time on her as far as out in public and stuff, what a great kid she is, and that means more to me than anything they say on the basketball floor, because, you know, that's something that me and her can be proud of.
Oh, these kids, the little kids look up to her. They always come up and ask her to take pictures with her and hug her and stuff. They look up to her so much, and I know she loves that. Keeps her going, makes her want to play 10 times better for them. She knows that they're looking up to her.
These little girls, they come out and they're like, oh, it's Shayna, can I get your autograph? And they're high-fiving her and they're waiting for her to come out of the locker room just to touch her hand. And they want to be like her.
We'll go to the restaurant and they'll surround her and she'll sit with them. And they all look up for her for autographs. And she's carrying the town, you know, as far as girls basketball.
I learned from taking a positive attitude into the classroom and around my family, because I never know what, like, little kids or my family, like, they all look up to me. So I just always want to have a positive attitude for the kids and everybody looks up to me. I have to say my biggest fan is my parents, my mom and my dad, because mom, she's the one that's always behind me. And my dad, he's the one that's always pushing me to do better than I am. He always expects more out of me. It's like my coach.
There's a lot of We spent a lot of time, had a lot of good times that
yeah.
was great.
Yeah. It was worth it.
I wouldn't change it for nothing. I'd pack up and go and really didn't have the money.
Yep.
Just to be quite honest with you, but you know, I knew if she was going to get there, that I had to.
He's pushed me and pushed me to get me. He's the reason I am where I am today. She has put Logan girls basketball on the map. You would never see this many people at a girls basketball game before she came along. And not just because she's mine, but because she's an excellent player. They want to come see her.
She's really excelled and brought the love of the game back to me and to many others. And we're filling the seats out there now.
Yeah, she's our first team All-Stater. She's a two-time first team All-Stater, a three-time All-Stater. And you know, she's done a lot of firsts for Logan High School. And this girls basketball program, it's grown a lot because of her, other girls, how much time they put in. And you know, when they came in, they didn't like where the program was, and they've worked hard to turn it around. You know, she's a super young lady, dedicated to her craft, and her craft is basketball.
She's just brought a lot to girls basketball for this county.
I'm out working to get better because there's somebody out there that's working for that same scholarship.
You're not going to find anybody better on the basketball floor, in my opinion.
you know, it's always your dream, always my dream anyway, to have your players advance, go play at the next level. Her going on to college to play doesn't surprise me a bit.
She's put a lot of time into this. It ain't something that was gave to her, you know, and that's what's so great about this is she has earned everything.
Excitement. I'm excited. I can't wait to wear green. I mean, we wear it now, but it's a dream. She really loves the coaches there, and I think she's excited too because she has other three teammates that she's played with the last 4 years.
Where we're rivals in high school kind of sucks just because, I mean, we hate playing against each other, and then we love playing with each other in AAU, and it's pretty awesome that we get to play together again.
I can't wait to watch her play ball with these girls. I watch her play travel ball with some of the girls she's going with. I travel with her all through these travel ball and high school, and I will not miss a game unless I'm sick. So I'm her number one fan, besides mom and dad. But anyway, I look forward to watching her grow as an adult, a young adult, on the court and off the court. I hope she excels there. I hope she does great things.
I'm very excited for her. She's going down there. She's got a great opportunity to go further if she, you know, keeps her head on straight. And it's sad that she's not going to be here next year, you know, but we'll still be down there cheering her on. I mean, I'm just very proud of her, of the young lady she's become and the ball player that she has become.
It's a big decision. I hope she does well. I wish her the best of luck. It's been a big dream of hers. You know, she's just, basketball is her life.
I'm excited, you know, I'm sad in one way, you know, that high school is ending for her, you know. But I'm looking forward to it, you know, it's a new chapter and I'm excited to watch her play and watch her excel.
This is very exciting for our family, for her friends, for her. We just can't wait for this next step. Logan High School, this has been great. We've had a ball, but the time is coming to an end, but better things are to come. And we're very, very excited to watch Shayna and support her in this next phase of her life.
I'm very excited because she's close at home and I get to go watch her. And I'm going to miss her because we've been together since we were real little. So it's going to be hard playing with her without her next year.
I'm so excited for her, but I wish I could keep her here forever. But she's going to be amazing there, just like she was here. I can't wait to watch her play. It's always been one of her dreams, and it's awesome to see her reach it. I'm going to try to get me like a big old green suit, wear to her games, home games and stuff.
So when you all play one-on-one, who wins?
Mostly me.
Mostly you?
But I'll be there every chance I get. And Marshall's going to get one heck of a basketball player and one heck of a human being, that's for sure.
Well, you know, we're all very proud of her as her family, and we're looking forward to this new chapter in her life. You know, it's sad because it's coming to an end and she's going to be a little farther away from us, but I know that she's going to put school first, you know, and get her education and let ball help her get there, and we're real proud of that.
As far as off the court, she is a fun-loving kid. She loves her little fans. They come and cheer for her, and I think that's what makes her play. They're gonna miss watching her name too here at Logan, but I'm excited for her too at Marshall. It's been a dream since she was a little girl.
Dylan and Kaysen love you so much. And they truly feel like you're their sister. And I'm so grateful that you still allow them to be part of your life. I'm blessed that your parents have allowed me to continue to be part of this journey with you.
She's worked hard to get to where she's at now, and I can't wait to see what the future holds for her.
And the closer it gets, the more excited I get. It's like one of them moments where I'm just laying in bed at night, and that's what I think about because I have Marshall everywhere in my room. So when I look at it, it's just something I'm really excited about, and I'm just really blessed.
Shayna, I'm extremely, extremely proud. I don't know where to begin. The only place I know to begin is to keep God first in your life. Give Him all the praise, because He has given you what you have, and you wouldn't be where you are without Him. So I'm extremely proud of you. You bring me so much joy, and I love you very, very much. And we're so excited for the next 4 or 5 years for you, and we can't wait to support you and be there for you and to watch you grow into a wonderful young woman. The way you've always handled things and done things has made us proud. We love you so much. You know I'm your biggest fan. Sissy loves you. Go Herd.
This is your dream, Shay. Go for it with all your heart. I love you.
Shayna, I just want to tell you I'm very proud of you. I've been proud of you since you was a little baby. I'm watching you grow and watching you on the basketball court, even through the Buddy League, even when you would come down with Shark. And I'm looking forward to watching you play and grow as a woman, and it's going to be exciting. So best of luck and go Herd.
Shayna, I'm real proud of you for all your accomplishments, and I love you dearly. Like I said earlier, you've just brought the love of the game back for me, and it's been just fantastic watching you grow into the beautiful young lady that you are, and I look forward to watching you at Marshall and being successful there, and it'll be hard to see you go, but we love you, and go Herd.
Shayna, you are my girl. My girl I didn't have. I love you more than anything. I will always be here. I wish you nothing but the best, and I know there's more great things to come. You're awesome.
Shayna, I'm very proud of you. I brag about you every day to my friends at work and everybody else I run into, but I want you to be great down there at Marshall, and I hope everything comes your way, and I wish you the best of luck, and I love you.
I'm always here if you ever need anything, if there's anything basketball, anything life, anything school, I'll always be there for you no matter what you need. I want to say to Shayna and Michelle, ha ha, I got my way, and she's going to Marshall. Go Herd.
Shayna, we've been playing basketball together since the 8th grade, and we started playing AAU together, and since then we've become inseparable. My wishes for you is to succeed at Marshall. I hope to see you do your very best, and I'm definitely going to come watch you play. It's been a blast playing with you the past few years, and I'll never forget it. Thanks for being an awesome friend to me. I love you.
Shayna, I just want to say congrats on all the accomplishments and everything that you have been given. You definitely deserve it, and I know you work hard, and I cannot wait to play with you the next 4 years. We're going to have the time of our lives, and I love you, and can't wait to see you again.
I wish you the best of luck, Shayna, and I'll be behind you no matter what you do in life. I love you.
Hey, Shayna, this is Coach Gertz. I love you. You know I do. You're more than just one of my players. You're more like a daughter to me than anything else. I'm going to miss you. I wish you great luck playing for the Herd. And not a real big Green fan, but I'll be your fan for the rest of your life. I love you.
Good luck at Marshall, and I love you.
Shayna, I wish you the best of luck, and I can't wait to watch you in the future. You're the best cousin anyone could ask for, and I'm glad you've been there for me my whole life. I love you. Go Herd.
Shayna, I'm very proud of you. I'm proud of the lady you become, and I can't wait to the future to see what holds for you. And Mom knows that you're going to achieve because you're competitive. But as long as I'm breathing and living, I'll be your number one cheerleader. I love you.
And sis, I still remember this little girl that I used to get in the floor to play with. And now I see what you've become, and I'm so proud of you for what you've done. And you're always going to be a little girl. But, you know, I wish you the best, and I'm going to be right behind you all the stiff boy. I love you.
Thanks to my family for always being there, and Coach Gertz. And a future thank you to Coach Daniel for giving me the opportunity to come play for him.